हम सभी अपनी लाइफ में इंस्पिरेशन ढूंढते हैं, और स्पेशली अगर आप एक वुमेन हैं तो अगर कोई वुमेन कुछ करती है तो आप बहुत इंस्पायर होते हैं। तो चलिए देखते हैं ऐसी कौन सी वुमेन है इंडिया में जिन्होंने हमें बहुत इंस्पायर किया है। हाय, आई एम भावना एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल वुमेन गपशप। सो कुछ ही लोग ऐसे हैं जो अपने फिजिकल और मेंटल सोशल ऑब्लिगेशन से ऊपर उठकर सक्सेस अचीव कर पाते हैं और वो इंस्पायरिंग बन जाते हैं। तो ऐसी कुछ लेडीज़ हैं जो बहुत इंस्पायर करती हैं हम सब वुमेन को, और आज हम उनके बारे में बात करते हैं। पहली है इंदिरा नूयी। शी इज़ अ वेरी फेमस पर्सनैलिटी एज वी ऑल नो, फॉर्मर सीईओ ऑफ पेप्सिको, एंड शी हैज़ मेड अस प्राउड। बट डू यू नो दैट शी वर्कड एज अ रिसेप्शनिस्ट जस्ट फॉर एक्स्ट्रा 50 सेंट्स, एंड नाउ वी कैन सी टूडे वेयर शी इज़। सो इट्स ऑल हर हार्ड वर्क एंड डेडिकेशन एंड सैक्रीफाइस विच शी मेड। आई हैव टॉक्ड इन माई प्रीवियस वीडियोज ऑल्सो अबाउट हर दैट यू नो हाउ शी मैनेजेज हर फैमिली लाइफ एंड वर्क लाइफ, यू नो, एंड शी हैज़ प्रूव्ड इट, यू नो, दैट वी कैन डू एवरीथिंग। नेक्स्ट इज किरण मजूमदार शॉ। ही इज़ MD ऑफ बायोकॉन लिमिटेड एंड फॉर्मर चेयरपर्सन ऑफ IIM, एंड शी हैज़ अगेन प्रूव दैट यू नो वुमेन कैन अचीव वॉट शी वॉन्ट्स टू, एंड शी बिकेम अ फीमेल बिजनेस वुमेन एट द टाइम वेन वुमेन इन बिजनेस वॉज अ रेयर आइडिया। सो यू नो स्ट्रगलिंग दैट टाइम एंड अचीविंग दीज हाइट्स इज अ वेरी इंस्पायरिंग थिंग। स्मिता सब्रवाल, शी यंगेस्ट IAS ऑफिसर टू बी अपॉइंटेड इन CM's ऑफिस। शी क्लियर्ड हर एग्जाम इन एज ऑफ 22, विच इज़ यू नो इट सेल्फ just shows how dedicated and hard working she is, and she has started numerous projects for welfare of the society, and it's very inspiring to see her work. Next is Seema Rao. She's also called as Wonder Woman of India. She's India's first woman commando trainer who has trained special forces officers and without any compensation. So this couple, she and her husband both have contributed a lot in this field, and they are still doing the same. And she has also adopted a girl, that how she inspires us to do a lot for society as well as for nation. Next is Padamshri Marie Kom. She is an Indian boxer, having 4 children, and we all know a movie has been made on her, and she is now MP also, and she manages beautifully her 4 children, this position of MP, and she has played very well for our country. So she is Mithali Raj, a captain of Indian Women National Cricket Team. She is also called Lady Tendulkar of Women Cricket Team, and she has she has beautifully played and she has made several records on her name, and she is such an inspiring lady. Next is Lakshmi Agarwal. She is an acid attack survivor, but when this incident happened with her, she didn't lose courage and she faced her fears, and she registered a PIL against the easy availability of acid, and then she won the case. And in 2013 there was a ban on acid sale without having an authority. So this was a very important thing, because she saved so many women from these acid attacks, as acid was easily available like a phenyl earlier. So she has contributed a lot for women in society. So these are the women who inspires us a lot, and you know, they also have families, they also have all the things which we all also go through, but there's so much to learn from them. Because when I really feel that these women also are like us, but when fears came and when their priorities came, and they were very clear about those priorities, they were strong-headed, they were mentally strong, they were they kept their health in such a way that they were able to manage so many things, and see how they have managed beautifully everything. So the reason for making this video was to just inspire all of us to do the same, and just be inspiring to all the next generation which we will be having. So I hope you like my video. If you like it, please like it, share it, and please subscribe my channel, and don't forget to click the bell icon. Thank you so much.